time. Now, what this should teach, okay, is two things. For the person, for the student, when I hit, okay, I'm going to know that I'm going to get hit. Okay, that's what's going to happen. Okay, so if I come in there, this is going to have to try and come back to protect as quickly as possible. But I have to commit to the strike. A lot of people, when they spar, they get nervous, they're worried about hitting the other person, they worry about when to hit the other person. This familiarizes you, then you will get feedback straight away. Okay? This keeps you on your toes like that. So if you build up confidence with that, it also builds up your defense. You learn how to strike but protect yourself at the same time, rather than strike with your hands alone or whatever like that. So it builds up that side of it. From the coach's point of view now, the coach, okay, as learning as a student, they're now looking for openings.